We Save the planet. Get ready.
Thank you. Thank you. Hi, Rose.
Yeah, jelly beans again. How are you? Let's speed him up. Hello, hello. Can you hear me? He's shooting Corona. Well, pretty much, yeah. Yes! Okay. How are you doing? Stage level, space. Damn it. No. They're looking like jellyfish from SpongeBob. Yeah, pretty much. Ooh la la. I don't know, I mean, didn't watch SpongeBob, if I have to be completely honest. Okay. Boss time. Let's shoot at the weapons first. Okay. Come on. Nope. Yeah. I'm glad you like it. Stage 12, Polygon. No. Okay. No way. Okay, the final boss. Damn it. Oh, Lodamuste, benedici luste, abadanta viriate, interaus. Laudamuste, benedici luste, abadanta viriate, interaus. Pom 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 pom. You get it? I'm getting it? Okay. Nope. Don't hit me. Don't hit me. Don't hit me. Don't hit me. No, 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 no.
Oh. Thank God.
Okay, let's switch the game into Saturnalia. Okay, what's Claudia? I have lost Claudia somewhere. Who's there? Echo, did you see Claudia? Oh no. Not this way. Maybe she went back to the villa. She's here? Did you find her? No? Nobody's there. But where is her? It's upstairs. Is here. Okay. Wait at the monorail. Whoa. Cool. Now I should put the mines. Okay. Wait, not from here. Okay. Oh. Run, I need to run. Here we go. Ooh. Anita grew disillusioned with the coal industry and its effects on local communities, helping to find an environment for business forward, grow publishing key research on the energy crisis. When her son turned 14, Anita explained what had happened to his biological father. Late one December night in the village of Kovor. Who made peace with the phantom memory of his parents, knowing they had no abandoned him? But he never forgave the people of Graboi for covering up their faith. As a founding member of a journalist union in Sardinia, he published a successful expose detailing the system of Omerta that had governed Graboi for centuries. Sergio Leone returned to Gravoi to oversee the transfer of Bruno's body to the family crypt. In doing so, he discovered Bruno's will, which granted him the ownership of Gravoi's castle. Sergio turned the ancient site into a popular tourist attraction. He rarely visited. Claudia sold La Princesa Bar and used the money to move to Manchester and study to become a video game programmer. In 1995, she published her first game, a 3D maze in which players must escape a terrifying masked creature. While not an immediate hit, it was respected among the enthusiasts for its brutal difficulty. After selling a villa, which became an upscale hotel, Tecla left Gravoi and lived out her remaining years in Iglesias. She founded a statue of her sister Eliana, based in the beautiful local monumental cemetery. It remains there, with no dedication or plaque to this day. The village miraculously survived the flooding of the mines, but many families evacuated. The church collapsed and the house further deteriorated in the subsequent years due to lack of professional renovation. Gravoi Castle became a well-known tourist attraction, with visitors the world over coming to learn about the bizarre and lurid history of the town. Here we go. Finished with the best ending. In memory of Dario D'Ambra. Thank you.
Þóra, dauðiðinn var smánarlegur.
Þóra, good night, I'm in good with your staff. But your courage and tenacity have led you far. In this world of void, you have traveled through the realms. The runes were found, the Jotun were defeated. I, Odin, gave you a second chance for those blood flows through your veins. Let this good gift end you in this final battle. For I, Real Father, shall be your ultimate opponent. Prepare yourself, Thora. Do not fail to impress the gods. Okay. No, wasted. What the hell? You have failed to impress the gods. What the hell was that? Hello? I can hit them.
Þér hefur mistekist að ávinna þér hylli goðana.
No way. Wait, how? How should I hit them? What's the timing? I don't get it. Ooh, nice. Whoa. No. The timing. Thank you. Whoa. No way. Okay.
Mystikistä Auvinanir Hitli Kuodana.
No.
Hear him, Mystikistä Auvinanir.
Trust the gods. Mm-hmm. Yeah, let's go. No way, missed. Okay, what is happening? Mm-hmm. Whoa. Interesting. No.
mystikistä Auvinavirhitli kuodana.
No way. Missed. Come on. That is cheating, yeah. first time. Okay, dude. No. Hello. Wanna beat me again? Nice.
mistikistä Auvinanir Hitli kuodana.
Okay, good enough for today. Okay, thanks everyone for watching.